Okay, well, I just have three quick announcements that I want to make today. I want to announce that we've changed the date of our special offering for Pastor George. We're not going to take it up in church this week. We're going to take it up next week. It's not today. Now, you can give anytime if you're ready to give. You're ready to give online or some other. Go ahead and give. It counts just the same. But we're going to wrap that up in next week. Pastor George has a congregation in Nairobi, Kenya. It's one of the poorest slums in the whole world, and your offering will support his family and his ministry. So be praying about what you want to do. Also want to remind you, we have lots of materials for you to use with your children. You know, at this point, Christian education all happens at home, and it falls to the parents, which is really your responsibility anyhow. And so we're trying to help you and provide some materials. So you can find those materials on our weekly email newsletter. Just be watching for that. It comes out on Wednesday, and you can download it and find it there. And if you need some help, you can always contact our children's director, our nursery director. They'll help you with that. And you know, we wish you well in educating your children for Jesus. And I just want to give a big thank you to everybody. I want to thank you for your faithful giving to the church. It's not easy to give anymore. You know, you don't come to church you know, have an easy way to give. You know, some of you give online, some of you mail it in, some of you set up a recurrent account through your bank or through the app. You know, however you give, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. This church has been faithful through this. I hope you'll continue to be faithful. You'll continue to help us do the ministry that that we're called to do, even though that ministry is way different than what we've done in the past. So thank you, and we'll see you next week.